Strengthen your awesomeness. Strengthen your awesomeness is a key takeaway. A key takeaway. Start simple. Have fun. Don't rely on email alone. A PowerPoint deck is not, I repeat, it's not a story. Information used to be rare. Don't boil the ocean. Culture is cultivated. Authenticity over perfection. Employees have two needs. Meaningful work and connection. Employees do not want a 57-page deck town hall presentation. Don't expect millennials to visit your intranet. A no-no. Well, unless there's stuff that you really need on there. If you own your failures, you also gotta own your success. I'm impressed Peyton got the room laughing about success in the face of a major disaster. Oh, strengthen your awesomeness. Strengthen your awesomeness is a key takeaway. Oh, a key takeaway. Employees don't need a hassle to access your message. Employee town halls need to be reinvented. Employees will activate what they help create. You know it's a party when NFD shows up and trust is a feeling. It's an emotion. Emotions connection. Connection means collaboration. Collaboration fosters innovation. It all starts with trust. It all starts with trust. And your external brand is only as strong as your internal brand. Even an email can make eye contact. Be a curator, oh, not an aggregator. My brain is officially in overload mode. So strengthen your awesomeness. Strengthen your awesomeness is a key takeaway. Oh, key takeaway. Start simple, have fun. Don't rely on email alone. A PowerPoint deck is not, I repeat, it's not a story. A PowerPoint deck is not, I repeat, it's not a story. Strengthen your awesome, 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 awesomeness.